Yes, in our set list, ladies and gentlemen. And the reason that we're doing it is because we got included on a tribute record to one of the great songwriting sons of the state of Texas, ladies and gentlemen. Probably one of our best offerings ever, a man named Robert Earl Keen. And they said, hey, pick your favorite Robert Earl song, and we're going to get you to do an acoustic version of it, and then we're going to put on this tribute record, and we're going to sell it, and we're going to run money for charity. And so we did, and the record is called Undone, and you can pick it up, and it's got my 20 of your favorite Texas and red dirt dudes doing Robert Earl songs. So here we go. We're going to do one called No Kind of Dancer, and it goes like this. Brings back the notion of a big round white dance on a cool summer night. Red cherry faces set black shoes in motion to the oomph-pah-ball of a German delight. And I tried hard to tell you I was no kind of dancer. Take my hand to prove I was wrong. Guided the gender, though I thought I could never. We were dancing together at the end of the song. Little Thonglin, like a German war hero, with bucks and old patrons, a quick John Paul Jones. Drapes of crepe paper and a ball made of mirror, tap shine on a brass slide trombone. And I tried hard to tell you I was no kind of dancer. Take my hand to prove I was wrong. Got it the gym day, though I thought I could never dance it together. Of the song. The man was still dancing with his phantom partner, though the band had quit playing to leave the music. It made me feel lucky that I had a partner to teach me to dance steps and come back again. But I tried hard to tell you I was no kind of dancer. Take my hand to prove I was wrong. Got it the gym, though I thought I could never. To the dancing of the girl. And I tried hard to tell you. Take my hand to prove I was wrong. Got it the gym, though I thought I could never. To the dancing together. The end of the song. Wes Clark, helping out with the Robert Earl Keen song, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome back to stage.